Hi, I'm Anne-Marie Concepcion from InDesignSecrets.com. Does it drive you crazy that every time that you create a new document in InDesign, it's using the wrong units of measure? I'll go ahead and click Create New right here. Here's my default settings. And take a look at the ruler. 0, 6, 12, 18, 24. What is this? Are we living in the Stone Age? What is this base 12 thing? Well, as you have realized, InDesign's default unit of measure is picas, a traditional standard of measuring in graphic design. There are 6 picas in an inch, 12 points in a pica. That means 72 points in an inch. That's going to be on the test, so make sure that you write that down. If this drives you crazy, there's a bunch of ways you can change it. First of all, you can always change it on the fly simply by going to the rulers and right-clicking. Look at that. I can right-click here and change the horizontal ruler to inches, while this one stays in picas. I can do the same thing down there, or I could click at the crosshairs where they intersect and change them both at the same time. I want them both to be inches. So you can do that on the fly, but that's not really what we're after. What we want to do is change it permanently. So I'll show you how to do that. Now I'm going to just give the Windows users some love, and it's the same thing on Mac or Windows, but here I am in Windows. What you need to do to change the default unit of measure is to do so with no documents open. So you can see we just have the gray background and the interface. Now on Windows, you go to Preferences, which is under the Edit menu, the last item there. On a Macintosh, it's going to be under the name of InDesign, upper left. Go to Units and Increments, and here change to the one that you want. So let's say that you want inches, or perhaps you're an agate type of person. I don't know, but we're going to say inches here for both horizontal and vertical. And anything else, by the way, that you change with no documents open also becomes an application default. And that's it. Now I click OK. And then when I create a new document, I'll go to File, New, Document, click Create. Ta-da! It's using inches. There you go. Now to actually make sure to write these preferences to your hard drive, what I always do is after I've made application preference changes, that means I've changed preferences with no documents open, then I quit out of InDesign and restart it. And that definitely makes sure that it becomes the new application defaults. And that's how you fix your units of measurement. Hey, I hope you found this tip helpful. Be sure to check out InDesignSecrets.com for thousands of InDesign articles and tutorials, and to download a free sample issue of our monthly magazine called InDesign Magazine. Thanks for learning with us.